numbness and pain are going to be the things that are experienced in the most vital of contact points on the bike. As well as that, having very thin handlebar tape that won't offer much cushioning or support, and some ball bearings sort of wrapped underneath, is by the end of the ride going to cause some pretty numb arms, as if it wasn't going to be painful enough.